Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be starting a new series, Will It Freeze Dry? So in the series, we're going to take fun snacks, candies, and foods and see what kind of mess, fun things can happen to them when you freeze dry them. So today, we're going to be starting with the Southern classic, the MoonPie. So the MoonPie came into existence in 1917 when a Kentucky coal miner asked a salesman for a snack as big as the moon. Well, when the Chattanooga bakery made the creation for him, they said it was filling, fit in a lunch pail, and coal miners loved it. Hence the name, Moon Pie. Now this snack continued into World War II when our brave arms forces needed a piece of home on the battlefront, and moon pies were sent en masse to them as a comfort food. This growth continued after World War II when the moon pie was given to kids for a filling and wholesome snack. As their growth continued in the 60s and 70s, when the world as we know it was trying new things, so did moon pie. So, they didn't spice up their moon pie, but they did try new flavors and styles like the vanilla, banana, and double decker. Since those days, not much has changed, and that leaves us with the moon pie that we know and love. This is a fun and sugary snack for any lunch, but will it freeze dry? So, as you may or may not know, chocolate typically doesn't freeze dry well, and marshmallows can do some odd stuff when dried because of the air that's inside of them. So this should be an interesting one for sure. So for this episode, we're going to be using our medium-sized Harvest-Right freeze dryer. By the way, if you're looking at freeze dryers or want to buy one, check out our link below. Not only does it help the channel, but it'll help you to get the most up-to-date deal with Harvest-Right that they have to offer. So our freeze dryer has the most up-to-date software, so we don't need to do anything fancy with any of the settings. It automatically sets the freeze and dry time for us. If you were to do this for real or at home, you'd definitely pre-freeze your items because it can help speed up the process and also it can help from keeping things from expanding or exploding. But we want to see what happens, so we're going to put it in and see what happens. Now, we'll get our machine up and running and put it inside and wait. This is the only thing in here, so it should be a relatively quick process and shouldn't take more than about 18 to 20 hours. So, let's see how it goes. And the reveal! So, this definitely didn't puff up as much as I thought it would. This really didn't do as much as I thought it was going to do or be as exciting. I mean, it did puff up a little bit as you saw, but I was totally expecting it to kind of poof up and make this thing like, squeeze into the little opening of the freeze dryer. It did expand a little bit as you guys saw, but definitely not as much. So, I kind of feel it's gonna be a little crunchy, but so we'll see how it is and we'll give it a taste. So it's not bad. It definitely tastes like a moon pie still, just a lot drier. You can definitely tell there's a difference in layers between the marshmallow and the cookie. It tastes exactly like a moon pie. The real big difference is it is incredibly crumbly and I just made a huge mess in here. Heck, if the world was ending and you had freeze-dried moon pies, I'd take it. So also as a bonus, I did do, as you could tell, a banana one, so we'll see how that one tastes too. So it's about the same as the chocolate one. I really can't tell a difference between the banana and the chocolate, to be honest, but it's not bad. Well, that was definitely interesting. Kind of what I expected, kind of not at the same time. So, if this is fun for you and you guys want to see more of this, make sure you click the subscribe button below. And also, if you have any suggestions for fun things you want to see freeze-dried, make sure to put them in the comments also. And also, if you guys aren't subscribed to the newsletter, make sure you click the link below in the description to sign up for that, because we do have some awesome freeze-dried food products coming out in just a few weeks on our website. And if you subscribe to the newsletter, you'll get a discount code for up to 20% off your first order when it does get released, and you'll get notified when that website does open up for orders. So thanks a lot, guys, for watching. We really appreciate it, and we'll see you next time. If you guys heard what was going on in the background, it's this one and this one too. Oh my god, that hurts. These are new kittens. So they've been in here making all sorts of ruckus in the office. I do have the door closed. Holy cow, their nails are sharp. Are you gonna hang, are you? I don't know if, I don't, ow. They're only like 2 months old. That was interesting.